All right, Color Tower is another game in a series that I've reviewed recently that all work on visual spatial skills or mental rotation skills, and it's another good entry in that category. Let's have a look how it works.
So with Color Tower, you're given a pattern and then the tiles are all mixed up, and you basically want to take as few moves as possible and try and match your pattern. So let's have a look. We'll try level 6. Okay, so it shows you what the pattern is. And once again, you can see how many red bricks you've got to work with, how many yellow, how many blue. It shows you what you're trying to achieve down here. And you basically tap on a brick that you want to move and then move it somewhere. And that's how the game operates. So you just move the tiles as is required to match the pattern down in the corner there. And you keep going until it's done. And when you finally finish, it'll tell you your time and how many moves you've made. And then basically you try and beat that the next time you play, so you can play again or just move on to your next level. So a pretty straightforward game, but a good bit of strategy, a good bit of mental rotation, your visual spatial skills for students, so a good study break as well.